Hey everyone, it's Blood and I'm back with another video. Today is Saturday, July 17th, and it's the afternoon time, roughly 4 p.m. Central Time. I hope you guys are doing well. And I'm coming to you guys with a quick video here today because I didn't really want to make a video, but here I am. So we're just going to do spreadsheet, prices, Reddit, and that's it today, guys. So I'm going to go quick. But I still want to bring you guys some content because that's the kind of guy I am. So let's go ahead and pop into it. If you need to know the price of any VV NFTs, you're going to want to come to the spreadsheet in the description down below. That's where we got all the prices. You're looking for column I. It's the column where the numbers are slightly larger. We've also got a ton of other data on here. I've already got the Ecto-1s on here. We'll talk about that in a second. We've also got a couple other tools on here. A set prices page. We've got a low mintage NFTs page. Basically just shows you all the NFTs in order of rarity. I really like this page quite a bit. We've got four portfolio calculators where you can type in how many of each NFT you have, and it'll tell you what your portfolio is worth. So with that being said, let's pop right into the prices I wanted to talk about today for the afternoon video. I'm going to quickly run through this stuff, guys. So I would love to know in the comments down below if you're holding any of these pieces. I know that's like everybody's going to be holding at least one of these. Don't forget to drop a sub and drop a like as well. Let's go. Okay, Todd McFarlane is currently at $823. I have it on the spreadsheet at $779. Penguin bounced back up to $392. I've got Penguin on my spreadsheet at $350. Penguin kind of dipped back. Penguin was at 400, dipped back down to 350, kind of making its way back to 400. Next, we've got Slimer. I've got two NFTs that are dipping that I want to talk about. Slimer is currently at $88, and Ghost Trap is currently at $740. Those ones are taking a small dip, but I figured I'd shout them out just to make sure everybody's aware of everything. Next NFT I wanted to shout out is kind of surprising. It's going to be Cosmic Cthulhu, an NFT I'm not shouting out too often, but it's up to 280 now. I guess not the hugest move, but figured I'd shout it out. Next is going to be Dadbod Batman. I've got Dadbod down at the down on the spreadsheet at 255. Right now, Dadbod is at 297. I think this might be an all-time high for Dadbod. Correct me if I'm wrong. This might be the highest price it's ever been at. Next, we've got Supergirl. Supergirl going for $530. I'm not sure what I've got that down on the spreadsheet as right now. I've got that on the spreadsheet at $350, so that's at $530 now, so that's had a pretty drastic move, $180. Next NFT is an absolute huge mover. I'm probably going to put it in the thumbnail, and that NFT is going to be Honey, but it's on my spreadsheet at $159. It is currently at $248. Next, we've got Superman. On my spreadsheet at $390. Superman is currently at $600, guys. $600. Next NFT is going to be the new Bombshells, and that is going to be Harley Quinn Deluxe 2. I have that on my spreadsheet at $72. And it's currently at $150, which is why this will probably be the thumbnail of this video. Wow, a double up on the Harley Quinn Deluxe. I want you guys to know, I actually have a Harley Quinn Deluxe. I don't know if you guys know that. It's not a very hard piece to get, but a while back, Ray Fixie was buying them up, and I saw how hard it was to get a good serial on it, so I actually was just sniping serials on them. I actually have a serial 515 Harley Quinn Deluxe, so I'm very happy about that. Yeah, so Death is the next one. Death is on my spreadsheet at $299. Death is currently at $420. Move of $120 for Death. Let's go. Next, we've got Pride Givenchy poster. The Pride poster is currently at $1,750, and that would be on my spreadsheet at $1,450, so a gain of $300 for the Pride Givenchy beauty poster. Shout out to all the holders. Next, we've got the Red Labbit. I was like trying to shout this one out earlier. It didn't move, and now the thing is absolutely launching into the stratosphere, or at least it moved up a little bit. Earlier, the Red Labbit was sitting around maybe $72 or something like that. Currently, the Red Labbit is at $97 on the app. Wow. Pretty solid move for a Red Labbit. I do have a low mintage Red Labbit as well, believe it or not. Now let's quickly talk about the Ectos. Ecto Ultra Rare is at $299. Ecto Rare is at $80 at its VV price, and the Common is also at its VV price at $40, guys. All right, guys, that's all the price data I wanted to bring you. It kind of had a lot of NFTs to talk about, but let's pop over to the Reddits real fast. I'm trying to get through this as quick as possible. Anyone disappointed with the interactivity of Ecto 1? I have a rare, so mine's not even interactive. I'm not really worried about it, though. I mean, like, what do you want it to be able to do? Next post, we've got JM Woods 3709. New Cadillac. My new Cadillac got delivered. Can't wait to drive it home. Look at this freaking thing. Looking absolutely great in there. Looks nice, man. Looks nice. Make it bigger. Next, we've got our homie Two's Balls saying, just collecting legendary vehicles over here. And he's got the two iconic, most one, two of the most iconic movie cars of all time. And it frozen. Wait, nope. Door's opening up. Oh, we got two interactives. Nice. Shout out to Two's Balls. Next. Okay, sweet. 9759. I need help exchanging gems to actual money. Guys, every single week, multiple times per week, FUD. Every single week, right? Every single week. How many times do I got to say this? Next, I got my first super rare. I'm assuming he means ultra rare. Thank you for the drop changes, VV. Shout out to our homie, OmiCronian_Express. Congrats on the drop, my man. It always feels good to get your first ultra rare. I know so well that feels so good. Congrats to you, my man, and keep collecting. And last but not least, we got our homie Game Freak AU. He posted this way earlier in the morning, but we got to shout it out now. Who let the Bigfoot out? Hanging out under the big old Australian tree, mate. Welcome to our homie Game Freak AU. I appreciate you. Let's go. All right, guys, that's all I got for you guys today. Quick video. Hopefully, I'll wrap it up right here. I'm going to be chilling, watching some Pokemon stuff, and then we got UFC in a bit. We've got basketball in a bit. We got a lot of stuff on TV, so I'll be checking that stuff out. Have a fantastic night, everybody. Let me know in the comments, what did you guys get from the drop, and also, do you guys have any of those NFTs I shouted out that were moving in price? I'll catch you guys tomorrow morning. Peace.